fucking much money. A big connection to stop you aborting you years ago. She was just fucking rude about it, and you were in a hospital.
Get her.
That's why I have friends with you. And she said it was my fault that you were in the hospital and all this stuff, and yeah. I don't know what
happened to Tracy, but she thought fuck that man. Get her. You told Dad how handsome those men were. I don't want to hear that shit. I go, well, they won't. Why? They're my brothers. I'm gonna have a mother.
Get on.
Why do I not have any pressure with this shit?
Because you don't have a shit thing on.
Now before we had tons of pressure. Now I have none.
It's been like that for the last 3 days now. I don't know why. Well, since we've been back. No, I came back on Saturday, actually. It was low pressure on Saturday.
Carol.
Alright.